tell you quickly. New York City, we had a mayor. He was mayor back when we had 9/11. I'm not going to tell you whether I like him because we can't talk religion and politics. We'll fight. He did clean up the city. And New York City now is one of, or if not the safest big city in the country, if not the world. We heard what happened last night in France. Unbelievable. This area is the theater district. I'm sure many of you, if not all of you, have eaten in Times Square. I beg you, if you're in Times Square and you don't want to go very far, walk to 9th Avenue. You've got great restaurants there. 9th Avenue used to be called Hell's Kitchen. Back in the day, it was a lot of Irish gangs, very dangerous. We'll explain it. I'll explain more to you that later. I want you to look up ahead.
Wall Street broad tomorrow morning, 9:30. Right in front of the New York Stock Exchange, you can feel it out in the street. Human kinetic energy. And the gift was a sculpture. The sculptor, Friedrich Bartholdi. The color green, oxidized copper. It took 25 years to turn this color, part of the sculptor's genius. All this copper came from the country of Norway. It's 2 a.m., the morning of September the 11th, 2001. Coming right over Staten.
Ha ha.